I'm about to take you guys on the most epic work trip to Doha. It's not every day you can say your best friend is headlining a World Cup event, so I was really pumped up for this one. Got flown out by FIFA on this direct New York to Doha flight. I have this horrible habit where I just stare at the flight map the entire flight and overthink my life. It's not good. Anyways, touchdown Doha, was greeted by this lovely lady and this big ass bear, rushed to the hotel, pulled up to the Fairmont Doha, quickly checked in, dropped off my stuff, indulged in some freebies, met up with Nora on some VIP Magic school bus, and made it to the stadium for the Portugal vs Uruguay match. The president of FIFA hooked us up with a private suite, and let me tell you guys, we were stunned by the experience. The energy and spirit was unreal. But the highlight of the night had to be hearing Nora's voice play all throughout the stadium. Wrapped up the game, headed straight to tech rehearsals. The jet lag was real. Spent hours going over sound, visuals, choreo. Man, we were so exhausted, but it was our last chance to make sure everything was right. And then eventually, it was time to run back to the hotel, knock out, and start a new day. Woke up to the beautiful Mariana in prep mode, stepped out with the crew in our Team Nora gear, Roger reminding us he has our back, made our way to the venue. We were so excited. Welcomed all the dancers flown in from India. Last minute, all this and that. And now while everyone backstage was getting ready, I thought it'd be a good time to check out the crowd. And what I saw was unbelievable. Thousands of people brought together for one person. Meanwhile backstage, history was waiting to be made. And then it happened. Nora Fetty took over the FIFA World Cup Fan Festival. The first ever Bollywood star to do it. The largest crowd in FIFA Fan Fest history. I can't even begin to explain to you guys what it felt like to be there that night. The way Nora took control of that crowd for a full hour was pure magic. I mean, someone's husband smiled for the first time in his life that night. It was so cool to see the impact all around me. So many people touched with pride and joy. Man, the energy in Doha was something else. There were dance ciphers, kids were dancing, people were singing, lights were flashing. It was so special. And only Nora could have pulled it off. Representing so many different people and so many different backgrounds all in one night. We wrapped up the show, backstage was nuts, had a moment of gratitude with the entire team. None of us could get over it. We made it to FIFA, how are we gonna get over it? Made our way out the venue. We love you. Got back to the hotel. Had a night recap with the crew and unfortunately had to say bye to everyone that night. Stayed up to watch the sunrise before heading back to the airport. And on my whole journey back, I just couldn't help but reflect and have so much gratitude. What I witnessed at FanFest was unforgettable. I couldn't get the image out of my head. I mean, when I tell you the power of manifestation, because whether it was a unity of thousands and thousands of fans or the unity of a team, we were all there that night for one girl and her dream.
I want to make history in Bollywood.
And that's what she did.